this unit is icing up, so the question is...
Is it leaking to cause that ice? Or what's causing the ice? What's causing this? Down here to ice up. It ices up and no cool comes in the building. Does that mean it's leaking there? It looks like the pipe is leaking.